solution from a sample of the purple ooze, right, to expedite analysis of the isotope. But while I was waiting for it to catalyze, I started thinking, if the purple ooze can turn humans into animals, perhaps, if properly re-engineered, watch the switches, it could turn us into humans. If we could get our hands on more of this stuff, it could be life-changing.
We don't need that kind of change.
Okay, you're right. To blend in with humans could compromise our strategic advantage. We have a system that works. We shouldn't mess with the formula.
And Donnie. Listen, you can't say a word of this to the others.